We spread little acts of kindness.
Those acts of kindness come in the form of painted rocks. Rock painting parties like this have become the norm for Kathy Cobb of Ashton, West Virginia.
They're making other people smile. People like to make other people smile, and that's what they're doing. They're spreading little acts of kindness. They're giving somebody a little ray of hope when there wasn't any hope.
Cobb started a Facebook group called Western WV Rocks back in January. The group now has almost 20,000 members, and that number is growing quickly. And now people of all ages are getting in on the excitement.
When, like, you're bored, this is really time-consuming, so it's really fun to do also. So that painting rocks could be something you wanted to do over the summer.
How it works is you paint a rock, put the Facebook group's information on the back, then hide the rock somewhere in your community. 89-year-old Charles Holly is a group's oldest member.
I didn't think much of it to start with, but they finally got me into painting rocks with them, and I think it's kept a lot of kids out of mischief.
Cobb says some of the rocks have traveled to Amsterdam, Japan, the Bahamas, and in most states across the U.S.
I think that if more people would spread some acts of kindness, that this world would be a better place. And I want to encourage people to do this.
In Mason County, Allison Scott, Eyewitness News.